One thing we did not realize was like how quickly it was going to scale.
And within a month of that, we were like, we need a big warehouse space.
We would hear feedback like, oh my God, this experience is just so much fun.
Think of any kind of idea that someone would do in person, now they're doing it virtually.
Fine, we are not looking to grow right now. We just want to understand how people are using our product.